दिस मेथड ऑफ डिस्पर्सिंग सीड्स बाय स्कैटरिंग इज कॉल्ड ब्रॉडकास्टिंग. सीड्स दैट आर ब्रॉडकास्टेड इन ए प्लॉट विल ग्रो. द ग्रोइंग सीडलिंग्स नीड टू हैव देयर रूट्स कॉन्स्टेंटली सबमर्ज्ड इन वाटर. When the seedlings show 4 to 5 leaves, they can readily be transplanted. Uprooting the seedlings from the nursery plot. Before uprooting, flood seed beds so the soil is underwater to avoid damaging shoots and roots when you uproot seedlings. When the plants grow to certain height, farmers pick out the seedlings from the plots and make bundles. Uproot seedlings by holding several between thumb and forefinger at the base of the seedling and pulling gently sideways. Generally, in rural area, the agricultural farmers or agricultural labor are very skillful workers. See how they are removing the seedlings from the nursery plot. So they are carefully handling the seedlings and they are bundling the seedlings. After uprooting the seedlings, these seedlings are transported to the transplanted area. Transplant the seedlings as early as possible after uprooting. When carrying seedlings to the field, be extra careful and not to crush or dry out the seedlings. It is best to carry seedlings in a basket. Transportation of seedlings. After transportation of seedlings to the transplanted area, farmers starts the transplantation process. Remember, healthy seedlings are a must for better yield. Paddy plants are sown in proper distances. This is called transplanting, natlu veyadam. Why the seedlings are replanted at proper distances? If they are very near to each other, they will compete for water, nutrients and sunlight. The paddy variety Sri Vari requires much gap between the plants. Sri means here system of rice intensification. Transplantation method and crop yield are closely related. Ask your elders how many plantlets are planted at one place. Is it 1 or 5 to 6 plants as a group? Do farmers follow this transplantation method for all type of crops? Do you know what a paddy planter is? This is a paddy planter. It is used in the paddy transplantation. It is useful for farmers, those who cultivate paddy in large areas. It is easy to maintain proper distance in sowing the seedlings. It is time saving and money saving process. Different types of paddy planter machines are available in the market.